Meh, whatever. You got a problem? Well, that was the stupidest conversation I've ever had.